tomb. The upper level is the tomb itself, where the burial chambers are, and the lower room is called the triclinium. A triclinium. It has a three or a U-shaped seating. Okay. The purpose for it, maybe for prayers, lighting candles,
yeah,
or during some feasts and in some occasions for the dead. Just pay attention to the statue right in the middle,
yes,
on the top.
Yeah, I saw that.
They do believe this is the statue of Isis, the Egyptian.
Isis.
Yes, the Egyptian
goddess.
The Egyptian goddess, yes.
Yeah. Wow.
It's obvious.